Hi everyone, let's play catch up. What do you say? It is April the 9th here, Tuesday, 2024. So I don't remember the last time I spoke to you, but I will say that on Sunday I went and auditioned for the musical Cinderella at a local community theater and did my first dance call since Pirates of Penzance, in college, fall of 2019, my freshman fall semester. Anyway, it was so much fun to just go and learn someone else's choreography really fast. And in a group of people, I knew no one. Which always kind of surprises me how honestly at ease I can be when I know no one in the room. Don't get me wrong, I love it when I'm around people who I know. But when I'm having to be brave and put myself out there, it's almost easier if no one knows me because no one holds expectations for me. Does that make sense? I don't know if you also get that or if you're an INFJ and you get that. It's interesting. Anyway, I haven't gotten a call back. I'm still waiting for the full casting list, so I am 99.9% sure I didn't get a principal role. They said that ensemble would be cast later, so we'll see. I don't even know if I'd be able to do it if I did get cast, but I will keep you updated. And then yesterday, I've been working on grad gifts for my friends who are graduating next week, 2 weeks, 27th. In 2 weeks, that's crazy, and feeling all the feelings connected to that. In addition to working on my book, I finished chapter 40 last night, which means I have 26 left to go, and I'm very excited. I feel like the majority of the hard part is over now, because the majority of the upcoming chapters are ones that I've written barely recently, with the exception of a good chunk that is coming up, and I'm not looking forward to that, but we'll get there. We'll get there when we get there. Yeah, that's basically all I have for you now. Katie was here for Easter, and then she's back home now. Mom was sick the week leading up to her birthday, and she just started feeling better a couple of days ago, so that's where we are. I will see you later.
You really can't see me at all. My head is here, so we know. It is 10:20 here. We still don't have power. Our cell service did come back, thankfully. So tonight's order of operations, since there's no light, and since I took a nap between 8 and 9, so I'm not even sleeping now, which was a foolish idea, but I could not human anymore, so I took a nap. I'm gonna read through the next four chapters of the book because I hit a snag with the timeline last night. So the idea being that if I can move these four chapters earlier in the timeline, then theoretically the snag might be mended. So I'm gonna read those and do that as quickly as I can and decide if I can edit some, because my laptop is theoretically charged, but no Wi-Fi, so going to be working on my phone. I will talk to you hopefully tomorrow, and hopefully we'll have power then.
Hi everyone, it's hair wash day, that's why I look like a mess. Saturday the 13th of April, I have no idea how it's the 13th, so don't even ask me. Last night, I went to Belly Haven with my friend LaHenry, who you should know, because the final BFAs of our department had their senior showcases, and these are the last two of the freshman class that I came into Belly Haven with, performed. So Ivy and Alex, and it was fantastic. Got to have some good quality time with lots of friends, and it was fun. very fun and witnessed some very good performances. And then we got back around 1 a.m. and our power came back on last night. Thank goodness. I'm so thankful. It was so nice to have a hot shower after not getting clean for like 3 days. I mean, like, we got clean, but it's a mess. So power's back. Yeah. Tomorrow is second release of Lily Chapters to beta readers. And I made the decision a couple days ago to cut two large chapters from the book that are further down the road. And that means rewriting a lot of chapters surrounding those two chapters, which I haven't been able to do because the power is out, but now that power's back, I'm faced with this daunting thing that didn't feel as daunting a couple of days ago when I had the idea. So, love how that works out. So that's kind of tonight's project. And I'm trying to figure out where to put my extra chapter because I split one of the chapters into two, but I still have an extra chapter that needs. And, like, there's several different places I put it, so I'm just trying to figure out where to make that cut. So we'll see. I will talk to you later.
Quick, quick, tell me something awful, like you are a poet trapped inside the body of a finance guy. Tell me all your secrets, all you'll ever be is my eternal consolation prize. See, I was a debutante in another life, but now I seem to be scared to go outside. If comfort is a construct, I don't believe in good luck. Now that I know what's what, I hate it here, so I will go to secret gardens in my mind. People need a key to get to, the only one is mine. I read about it in a book when I was a precocious child. No mid-sized city hopes and small town fears. I'm there most of the year cause I hate it here. I hate it here. My friends used to play a game where we would pick a decade we wish we could live in instead of this. I'd say the 1830s, but without all the racists and getting married off for the highest bid. Everyone would look down cause it wasn't fun now.
Hi everyone, I have a couple of new pins I've been meaning to add to my pin board, so I thought I would film myself doing it. I got this new one from Fused with Love on Etsy. It says Everything Hurts, Fibromyalgia Warrior. I've been wanting this for a long time and it was on clearance, so I was like, okay. So that will be a nice addition to our purple area. And then Target had these little guys in a card for $1. They're like metal, so they're like super thin, but so cute. And I wasn't going to pass them up, so there was the sunglasses and then the cowgirl disco ball. And then for Christmas, I got the Starry Night TARDIS that I just completely forgot about until recently. And then I have my Celtic Woman anniversary concert pin. So yeah, let's put these on the board. Alrighty, so here we are. Glasses started this new area down here, and then we added Celtic Woman right here. And the TARDIS, and I moved this one so this one could fit where it was. And then I did some rearranging up here to fit our mirror ball. So yeah, I actually like the way everything's fitting better now. Still have this big gap here, and here you can see where one of my pins, I think it was a Snow White pin maybe, just completely like ripped off of its back. It was crazy. But yeah. That's my pin board.
I am someone who, until recent events, you shared your secrets with, and your location you forgot. just don't understand how you don't miss me in the black dark when someone plays the starting line and you jump up. But she's too young to know this song that was intertwined in the magic fabric of our treatment. Old habits die sweet. Broken, my longings stay unspoken, and I may never open up the way I did for you.
Hi everyone, it is Wednesday the 24th of April 2024. Tonight is the full pink moon and she is gorgeous. I just wanted to check in and say that we're still here, basically. Today was a really rough day. Anxiety / humidity was making it hard to breathe all day. I did wash my hair though, which is a good thing. And I've been working on some little birthday happies for an acquaintance of mine. Yeah, that's what's up here. Tomorrow might be dance, but we haven't met in like 4 weeks again, so I don't know if it actually will be. I'll keep you posted. Talk to you later.
And burn my city. Your picket fence is sharp as knives. I was dancing around it. Do you really want to know where I was April 29th? Do I really have to chart the constellations in his eyes? Storm coming, good husband, bad omen. Dragged my feet right down the aisle. At the house, lonely, good money I pay if you just know me. Seemed like the right thing at the time. You know there's many different ways that you can kill the one you love. The slowest way is never loving them enough. Do you really wanna know where I was April 29th? Do I really have to tell you how he brought me back to life? High infidelity, put on your records and regret me. I bent the truth too far tonight. I was dancing around, dancing around.